Right now on Good Morning Twin Tiers, a group of local leaders brainstorming ways to improve truck safety in Ithaca after a tragic truck accident in June claimed a woman's life. Senator Gillibrand making a swing through upstate New York talking affordable child care. Terror worries expand around the globe this morning with another deadly raid, this time in Belgium. And we have a new food recall to tell you about, coming up.